All right, now tell folks that don't know much and want to get into mules like I am here at the Chuck Wagon Races, what's the main difference between a normal saddle and a mule saddle?
Your quarter horse saddles, the bars on the bottom of your tree, the bars on the bottom, have a lot more rock for a quarter horse or most horses, where right. A mule's back is flatter, so the underneath part of it that sets, the tree part of it, is a lot flatter, don't have near as much rock to it.
All right, let's talk about this, and this is I like this.
This does. It gets you a lot more camo. It's lightweight. The saddlebags go along with it. Got the pads. This saddle only weighs 18 pounds. Uh-huh. It's not all leather. It's leather with Cadora fenders and skirts, which makes it real lightweight.
You know, I've used these a lot here, and I'll tell you what, these will last and last and last right
here. A lot of people think they'll hang up on briars and tear and stuff, but they're very durable.
This is catered to the ladies.
Yes, it is. Yes, and this actual women's seat on this saddle is can be put on any saddle that we've got.
Really?
Tailored to women, yes.
Fits the contour of a lady.
Yes, sir.
Gets the booty right back in there where it needs to be.
Yes, makes you comfortable. In fact, I ride this particular saddle and love this women's seat.
For the folks that don't know what this is, tell them what this is
here. This is a pack saddle. It comes with a longer pad to where your panniers that hang down do not rub your animal.
Well, look here, you just throw it around the
end. And that'll hold, you can get a lot of stuff in those panniers. These are an iron weave panniered. They're very durable. They're almost indestructible. Our goal is to have a very good quality product at a price that normal people can afford. This is the breeching goes on the rear of the saddle. Mules don't have any withers, so that it goes on the rear of the saddle to help hold the saddle in place riding in the mountains.
Right.
We carry a head stall that's more designed for the mule because mules have a bigger head. All kinds of rest collars, depending on which type you like. Mule people, a lot of them like the pulling collar. We have one special size just for the smaller mule that don't look really big. We do some custom work to where this was a custom order by a gal, so that's just exactly what she wanted, so we got that made for. Saddlebags of all styles, size horn bags are very popular. Got two water bottles, different colors, about any color you want. Pockets for your cell phone, your camera.
Right.
Place to put your lunch when you're out on the trail. Just croupers. A lot of people don't like to ride, don't like the breeching. They'd rather have the crouper on their mule. So we do single strap or double strap. Goes around the tail.
Oh, okay.
Hooks to your saddle to hold your saddle in place. Keep it sliding forward on your mule. More pads. We're a 5-star product dealer.
Lord,
they're 100%
nice.
Virgin wool. They are the Cadillac of pads. You'll never find a better pad. This is the pad that they give the pickup riders at the National Finals Rodeo.
The industry has changed so much that it's no longer just solid leather. Women like to bling it out. They like their animals to look sexy and cute and have all the foo-foo on it. So we have worked real hard to cater to the young girls and the women so they feel good when they're on their animal, that their animals look good like they do. Everything, our heart and our goal is to find products that are reasonably priced for the everyday person, but yet still made in the United States of America with quality stitching, quality product, so that we can feel good when we're on our animals. We can feel proud about what we're doing.
And you can only find it at 2R Mules. Hey, go to .com or give them a call.